come back. Little pause for you. Not too much of a difference. All right, here's June's washies. So here's the ribbon with the colors for the June box. Let's see here. I'm trying to see where it peels up at. Oh, it's that way. My bad. It's going this way. So those are the bows with the colors on them. So there we go. And then this one has hearts and bows and the watermelon. That's all that on there. That's what that looks like. It's a thicker one. So you can see those little hearts and the bows. And then here's the twofers, the silver and the pink to go with the pink and the palm tree bows right there. Let's see if I can find the end right there. And there it goes, the little tree, palm trees, and bows for the beach theme for June. And like I said, it's pretty colors. And here's the pink and the silver that goes with it. Trying to find the end. And I feel like I've been around the whole circle there. I can't feel it. I like how the light shines on it though. Gives it that rainbow color. Y'all can't see it, much less feel it, where the end is on here. Well, there you go, right there. Verified, eventually I'd get to it. So that's what that looks like. Yeah, I like that. Looks like it's got little stripes on the pink part. It does. And then here's this one. It's the big bow with the colors, the beach colors. That's it right there. Kind of almost very light. That's the blue color, the beach colors I call it. And then this one looks like to me oceans, like waves. That one right there. It's got a little glittery in it, reflective with the light. So that's June's washi. So this is June's washi. Right there. Get all my ends to back down. Try to anyway. And then here's July's washi. So there's July. So there you go right there. So for $60, that's the washi. Like I said, it's not bad at all. So I'll put that there and that there. Okay, so I'm gonna get my box here. Take my cheat label off because I'm gonna hide my next one up. And we'll take a look at it and I'll show you the goodies in it because I haven't seen them yet because I was just saving them for recordings like this. We could look at it together. So I'm gonna do the next one like that. Get my X-Acto knife. Oops. So let's see here. I'm going to cut into it. Or should I just go this way with it? Okay. There's that one. And I'll flip that. So I think this is March's box. Or April. Could have been April. It might have been April's box. That's July. Look at the package. March. This is April. March. Nope. March, April. Was this May's box? Let's see the date on here. May. This is May's box. My bad. Sorry. This is May's box. So this was May's subscription. Wild and Free. Pen. the flowers on it and the teal color, tealish green. So that's the pen. I've got my pens over here. Like I said, I use my pens. And this is the washi box and stickers, May stickers. So let's see here. Yeah, I try not to spoil myself either. I don't look at anybody else's videos, so I don't spoil myself to see what the subscription box is. Stickers. There's a can here. Okay. Yep. Alright, so first off is the number stickers for the month, 31 days. Art icons, dates, and foil. That's what they call these, and that's what those are. And of course the ribbons, they're so cute. Spring goddess. And then the stickers, which I like. I don't know when I'm gonna use this month yet. There's the little square stickers and the rhino stickers and little stickers. And then the banner stickers with the butterflies and the rabbits and the owls and the flowers. Those are pretty. And then the days of the week. I love those. Those are my favorite. And then your things for meetings, to do things, to-do list things, gratitude, your days. I like the days of the week. That's my favorite. And then the bigger stickers. All good things are wild and free. Henry David Thoreau, I would say so. And it's the stickers, so I usually keep this, and then this, and then my dates on top, because I use these parts, and then here's the rest of the parts. And I don't know yet what I'm going to do with the rest of the stickers, because, you know, like I said, I'm new to this. And then that's the wild and free. So we'll put the stickers back in its bag. Holder. And then without tearing the bag, hopefully. Or the bag. Well, you know what? I ain't worried about it. Just put it back in the box. Not worried about the bag. Okay, and the second box. The Spring Goddess box of washies. Let's see what we have. This one first. Get into the pink. So let's see, peel that off. Go up with it. There we go. That started good. Come on. It's the chandelier with the flowers and the pink. I like that. I'm going to start pulling my big ones out because I'm going to use these for a project I have. There it is right there. Stack up all my ribbons together, all my banners together is what I need to do. So there's that one right there. Pink. It's pretty. It's pretty, pretty, pretty. Alright. Let's see what this one is. good there. So if you get it in a good place, you're good to go. All the things today, I tell you. Alright, so that's what this one looks like. So it's, I guess you could say it's a branch of flowers, a tree branch of running flowers. Is that what you call it? That's what I'm calling it. Tree branch of flowers. Like cherry blossoms, I guess, but cherry blossoms come out in May, so. Different colors. I'm trying to find the end again, y'all. There it is. I know I felt it earlier. There it goes. There you go. And there's your solid banners. What I guess you'd say it would create for you. It's green. I love that green. It's pretty. Mincy. I call it Mincy Green. Alright. Next is the ribbons. Ribbons together, sticker together. Okay. All right, so those are these. The bows. Trying to find the end again. Pull that out for you. And there you go. Those are the bows. They're like gold bows on green. Gold on green. Hard seal. Light color. Alrighty. To this one here. This is the green with the bunnies. Probably the whole bunny and the owl design. I feel like the sticker is back here, yeah. Alright, where'd you go? It's right there. There they are. So the bunnies and the owls. And then, of course, the stars and the bows. That one. Okay. These are big bows. Big golden bows. There's the big bows right there. That's my star right there too. There's the bows. Those are pretty. Makes it kind of almost a gray-green color. This, that, there. And then, oops. Into that one. Open that up. And these are my two for ones, the small ones, the ones you can put together, or I think you could use separately. You know, right way, wrong way to do washi. So there's these, pull these apart, yeah. So that's this one. That's the smaller tree branch one with the flowers. There it is right there. I got it upside down. Let me turn it right way up, sorry. There it is right there. Thin ones are the ones I like to square off my painting, my picture with. And then here's, Oh, it's in white. So you have a pink and white. Oh, okay. So pink and white. With a, not a long, elongated bow, but a shorter bow. Oh, nice. I like that. Okay, come on. Right there. And there it is right there. So that's that washi. So that was May's box. So May, June, and July's. I got all together here so you could see it. All right. So there it is. So here we go. That's all of May's washi's right there. They are cute. Cute, cute, cute. Like them, like them, like them. Like I said, I'm going to have to get my boots. I'm sticking. Get my bows together here. Get my big wide banners together. And stack them up together here. Now let's see what we got here. So let's see. Alright. Two and two. These will go together. And two here. And this one, they went together. Check these things. Alright, bow, 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 bows. 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 Bows, all the bows. And then the birds of paradise. Ribbons and bows, and then just designs and thick ones like the stickers. These two ones that go together. The June, because I'm already using one, that's why there's more. There's not enough here. And these, and these, and these two. Oh yeah. These are the ones I, the wider ones, ones I planned for. That's why these two go there. There's one of these. That's why there's one, because I'm using the other one. I don't know if I have the other June one where I can get to it. Let me see here. So I'm using that one. Here it is. Here's the other June one, so I'll put it together with it. Where did I put my June one? Am I losing my mind? Is that right there? Yeah. Yeah, because you can see I've already used that. So there it is right there. That's the beach one that came together. I'm like, I used that one on a diamond painting. Beach scene one's what I used it on. So, I'm going to put it back over here because I'm using that already. So, we have our sticker ones together. Those are our stickers. Alright, so I'm going to put them over here to the side. I got to stack them back up. Alright, so those are the box. That's the box of the washi. So, let's put the box back in here. And then I'll just stack them up in my closet. So, those are those three boxes. I still got the other two boxes, but we'll save that for another time. All right, so I just wanted to show you, of course, what this month's Simply Gilded, and I'll put a link below for the subscription box so y'all can check it out. All right, until next time, I will talk with you later. Don't forget, subscribe, comment, likes, don't likes, notification bell, do them all. All right, see y'all later. Bye.